Everyone except Amelia, leave the diary room immediately. All housemates except Amelia, leave the diary room.
Oh.
Get out, you other three. Go on, Latoya, Nathan,
tell
Jay.
Me why the best
out.
Come on.
Do one of those.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out. Get out.
Oh, Russell.
I'm so excited.
Amelia, kicking us out for Amelia.
Really? Why is that?
Because I'm talking to you.
Hello.
Hello.
Some of them exercises you do are amazing.
No, that's not my talent. Then my talent is skating.
Yeah, I've seen the skating.
I've seen it.
Of course I have. Yeah, I know about your family history. I know all about it. I've been watching everything. So I've stayed here much longer than I even needed to. I'm supposed to have gone home now, but I just thought to stay and watch you because you're so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Do you say this to Amy as well?
Oh, Amy, she's history. Forget Amy. Forget all about Amy. Yeah, she don't know she's born, that girl. Well, I mean, I don't really want to let you out of the diary room because you're...
You are a sweet talker, though, I must say. Now I know
so?
What Jeremy's talking about. Mm-hmm. I can't even see you, and I'm like, wow.
Well, let me tell you, I'm sat in this Big Brother booth. I'm just wearing underpants. I've got my top off.
Really?
Yeah.
But you're killing me.
No, well, you're killing me. Do this here. Can't you do some of them stunts in the diary room?
I got a bikini on.
That's why I'm into it.
All right, I might have to.
Go on.
Okay. Can you see me?
Yeah, well, I can see you. You look amazing. That's the spirit. Wow, bloody hell. I can easily see how those talents could be used in another context. Or should I say con-sex?
I better get my clothes on right now.
Why?
I hope my granny's not watching this.
Of course she's not. She's not interested. Forget her!
Okay.
Hey. When you, listen, I think you've done amazingly. When you go out, could you just say this to Amy? She'll understand what it means. You user, you're chucked.
Sorry?
User, chucked.
I'm sorry, I just, John, I know it's, what you're it's not easy, it's difficult, but...
I know what you're saying.
Where's Amy?
Wait. Oh,
yeah. Amy! User, chucked.
Russell Brand's on her. He's on her.
Oh, I forgot to tell her it was a message from Russell.
I think you've been chucked.
I forgot to tell you it was a message from Russell.
And why, Amelia?
I don't know. He just told me to say it, and I was like, sure, I can pass on a message,
I just have a bit.
Message in the bottle.
I hope this doesn't change the dynamic in the house or how you feel about other people, because I don't know. It just was what they wanted to do, what they wanted to achieve is what they wanted to achieve, innit? Like, do you know what I mean? And the only thing that pisses me off is that, that's the only thing that pissed me off, is that we had to obviously
question people. I just thought the one thing we had in that room is we were all together and then we let that go.
John, I totally understand what you're saying, but we thought, if it is Big Brother and they are lying, people like, you might
But it's not as if I was like, I didn't even say it, I was honest and stuff. Like,
I know, John,
was,
but like, just
but you
just
would
just
have to do that anyway.
John, just the way he acted.
Guys, it's fine, I just need time.
We should leave him alone.
No, definitely, because nothing we can say is going to be able to change his feelings.
Why have I been doing
all signed up to this?
What?
It's a big game.
Is there someone
home? John, can you please come to the diary room?
We are really the pets, aren't we? Wow.
John, what are you saying? You all right, mate?
Thanks a million, buddy.
Oh, John, what, are you upset? Tell me how you feel.
I don't know.
Well, so tell me why. Obviously, you look a little bit upset. Tell me why.
Sorry about that, first of all.
Thank you very much. It was funny, though. You can see it's funny. I know it must be mental, but like,
I'm getting it. I know this has got to come over. I'm too serious, man. I need to chill it and all that. I don't know. I'm extremely naive, but maybe I just believe too much that I believe the good side in people, maybe. And
well, that's good. I think that's a good way to approach life.
Yeah, I know,
John.
But I feel stupid. I've been stupid.
Don't be embarrassed about that, mate, because you're totally in a context where that's why you're here, to have that happen. And, if you approached life with absolute cynicism, what kind of politician would you be, just like all the others, and then we wouldn't need
But the thing is, right, the one thing we had in that room together was that group, a dynamic that had been formed and was created and grown, right? And then what happened straight away is a priority in that situation was to then turn on one of the people in that room, and they just presumed that I was lying and deceiving them. And
Right, well, we'll make it very clear that that wasn't the situation,
you'll
John.
You'll see it, and I'm sure it'll be portrayed, but, and it's nothing, it's a reflection, I feel, on perhaps the people there, that actually someone facilitated a vote as to whether John was in with it or not.
Now, I can understand, mate, that it must be, like, you know, it's a bit intense, but, you know, you handled it really well, all of you handled it well, and no one thinks that you're complicit in it, and, you know, I think that it took place within a certain context. I think you handled it very well, and you should be proud of how you handled it, and not worry.
I'd do the same. I'd probably do the same again.
Well, that's brilliant. Yeah, as I say, you can't go through life cynically, but also don't take it that seriously.
I know, and I feel stupid because I do, and I'm not...
Well, to tell you the truth, it was my idea, and that you know, they didn't want to do that. They didn't want to do something with a cameraman because they thought they compromised the situation of Big Brother, the grammar of Big Brother. And I said that's why it'll work, because if it's actor bursts
totally
in,
right.
It won't, you know, it doesn't, it's not believable. So yeah, it was my idea. And to the truth, I was pleased with how it worked. But obviously,
I bet you were. You know, you achieved your.
But I don't want to. Like, I'm not pleased if it's upset you, mate. That would never.
No, listen,
be my intention.
I'm upset. Not just even by that. Just it's not even upset. It's more. I feel a wee bit. I don't even know if you feel stupid.
All right, mate. So unless there's anything else you want to say, then you know, then you can go.
You are a fucking clever fucker. you're clever man.
Six 30 PM. Today's celebrity hijacker, Russell Brand, has gathered housemates on the sofas to reveal who will face this week's public vote.
Russell is the coolest guy and has the coolest voice.
Oh, right.
He's
yeah,
so
yes.
down to earth.
Hi, you guys. I'm going to copy his voice. Hello, guys.
I don't understand. Why does he get every girl in the country?
I don't know. It's true.
Oh, he's really good looking. Oh, my God, in person.
You were slated, isn't
it? Mm-hmm.
This is Russell. The housemates nominated for eviction this week are...
Fuck. In alphabetical order.
In no particular order.
Ooh, what the book?
Jade.
Victor. And Jeremy.
This is Russell. Housemates are now free to leave the sofas. You are free to leave the sofas. Thank you very much.
Wow. Oh, those poor bastards. Look at them. They're living on their nerves.
First week, Edge.
I knew it.
Oh, yeah. Well, this is what you get when you book old Russ. There's shake-ups. There's drama. It's all happening here in the Big Brother house.